Hey Jack, Charlie, Wally, and Viv.
Good morning, guys. Juiced Up Groms, Chris and Cam here from juicedupgroms.com, here with your live 9 a.m. workout.
Morning, guys.
Morning. Hope you're feeling pumped and ready. We've got a big workout for you today. It's going to be all animal-based movements, okay? We did this one probably about 3 or 4 weeks ago, but all these really awesome animal movements, the way they move around through the jungle, swinging through trees, jumping in and out of tunnels, it's going to be an awesome little workout, so get pumped for that. We got Cam behind the camera today, guys, so if there's anyone who needs any questions or you want to do any comments, Cam's going to be there to answer that and then help you with any of the movements if you're not quite understanding what to do. So Cam will be there for us. We are the Juiced Up Groms and we are going to get rip-roaring into it, have an awesome workout. So I'll start the timer, guys. We've got a little warm-up happening. Let's go, Cam. All right, we're going to start warming up, guys. We're going to be all sorts of big, mean animals, so we're going to warm up our whole bodies. Arms, legs, just do sort of whatever feels good for the moment. Just get the whole body to loosen up. Touch your toes, bend your knees, swing your arms, twist your back. Just really start to loosen up and start finding your inner animal, okay? We've got an awesome list of animals here. We've got the frog, the bear, the kangaroo, the meerkat, gorilla, goanna, lion, the angry monkey, the kicking horse, and the crab, okay? If you can think of any other animal that you maybe like, type it in, and Cam can shout it out to me, and I'll create a movement for it on the spot, okay? Whatever your favorite animal is, maybe we can do that as well.
Sarah says, morning.
Morning, Sarah. Big stretch with your legs, guys. See if you can hold one leg, balance out, stretch right out, balance on one foot. Nice work. I've got my beautiful dog Summer here. She knows it's Animal Monday. She's ready for a big session. I don't know if she's going to do too many movements, but swap legs.
Morning and welcome to Peter.
Stretch out, balance, find that strength in our legs. Alright, squat down a little bit. When we squat down, put one hand on the ground and twist our other hand to the sky. Swapping over, twisting up to the sky, twist up to the sky, that's it. Awesome work. One more. Excellent work, guys. Okay, and a little animal warm-up movement, we'll do the cobra. So we go push up, we go down, and then put our head right up to the sky like a cobra about to strike. And back to a plank. Down and push up, arching your back into like a big cobra ready to strike it at its prey. That's it. Pop back up. Reach to the sky. Oh, it's a beautiful morning. Hope you're all feeling fresh from a weekend of relaxing. It's nice to celebrate Anzac Day and pay our respects to all our soldiers and men and women who served in that horrible time to give us this amazing freedom we have now though, so we'll be forever grateful for them. I hope you all manage to pay your respects in some way. Okay, down to the side. Hands up, try and stay balanced, like a cactus. Try and mix it up, do some funny movements. All right. Arm across, guys. Pull your other arm like this. That's it, Summer. Perfect. Perfect form. She's had a big morning, guys. She has done absolutely nothing.
Morning, Tara. Morning, Beck. Welcome, guys.
Stretch your arm across. Stretch your necks a little bit. We're going to be doing some lots of different movements, so we're going to make sure our whole body's nice and loose and warmed up. See if you can roll your ankle at the same time. Stretch your neck. Okay, swapping over. Other ankle. Stretch your neck from the other side. That's it. Put your arm out and rotate it. Okay, we'll see if we can go one arm forward, one arm backwards. Get the coordination happening. Woo! Now swap. Oh. Whoa, I can't even do that. There we go. It's a bit tricky. Loosen it up. Swing our arms like a big jellyfish. Alright, give ourselves a nice big hug, like a sloth around a tree. Oh yes. I'll be sending out those prizes today to our Groms that sent in the videos for Superhero Friday last week. They'll be in the post today, so expect those by Tuesday or Wednesday. Grab a drink, guys, warm up's done. We'll get into our workout in 1 minute. Have a quick drink.
Good morning to Kate. Good morning to Henna. Thanks for joining us, guys.
We're going to start off with the gorilla, guys. So if you're ready for some gorilla movements, get ready for 30 seconds. I'll get you to press this timer to sit here. First movement will be the gorilla. And the gorilla moves on all fours on his knuckles. Around like this. Okay? Big beat of the chest. And then down again, okay? 30 seconds of gorilla. Let's get ready. Set. It's not touchscreen. Alright. 30 seconds starting. 3, 2, 1. Get your gorilla, ma. Come on, move like a gorilla. Round the lounge room. Big chest. That's it. That's it. Get nice and low. Use your legs. Use your arms. That's it. Good work. Go wherever you can in your land room, guys.
Great work, Grommies. Right. Henry says hi, Chris.
Hey, Henry. How are you guys? Okay, next we got the frog. Okay. So frog gets down on all fours. Big jumps. Jump in all different directions around your land room. Forward, back, side to side. Stay low. Use your powerful legs to jump around, okay? Let's go. Just like a frog. That's it. If you got a couch or something in your room, you can jump up on the couch. Whatever feels good. See how high you can jump. Ooh. Jump up high. That's it. Around, side. Catch some flies. Stick your tongue out. Ooh. That's it, guys. Big frog jumps, real high. Woo! Oh, that one got the legs burning. Froggy movements. All right. Loosen up those legs. Okay, next we got the bear, okay? So we're gonna, on our hands and knees, hands and feet, crawl around like a bear. All right, 30 seconds. Crawl around your lounge room. Watch out for your brothers and sisters. If they get in your way, give them a little nudge. Scratch each other's back. Bears love a good scratch on the back. Alright, let's go, Grommies. Big bear crawls. That's the way, Grommies. Come on.
That's it, Grommies.
That's it.
Keep the core on. Nice, tight stomach muscles.
Get the claws out.
Big growls.
Forward. Big bear crawls, big swipe, get the bees, get the fish. Nice, nice work. Awesome stuff.
Ryan says he's here. He's doing a big wave. G'day, Ryan.
Phew. Thanks for joining, Ryan. Legend. Okay. Next we got kangaroo. Okay. Kangaroos, one of Australia's iconic animals. Okay, so we're going to jump around like a kangaroo. Keep your hands close to your chest because you got a joey in there. Don't want the joey to fall out, alright? Ready? Let's go. Jump. 30 seconds, Grommies. See if you can go forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back. That's it. Keep your feet together. Just like a kangaroo, keep taking deep breaths. Breathe. It's a big workout, so we gotta keep our endurance. That's it. Bouncing like a kangaroo. Excellent.
Eden and Jules are here, two of our favourite Grommies from the live sessions. Ooh. They're saying downward dog and anaconda.
Oh, the downward doggy. Sounds good. The anaconda. Okay, I can do that one. Sounds good. Next up, guys, we got the meerkat. I don't know if you remember from last time, but we stay really low through the tunnel. Then we stand up tall. Check for those enemies, okay? Ready? Let's go. Stay low. Pop up, be the meerkat, down, pop up, get down, pop up, get low, pop up, watch out for enemies, that's it, stay low, crawling through the tunnel, that's it, down, get inside your tunnel, check for enemies, be the meerkat, that's it, stay low, trooper, get down, pop up. Excellent work, Grommies. Good work. Okay, next we got the goanna. Okay, goannas are big, strong lizards. They crawl down really low to the ground, okay? So we're gonna be trying to go as low as we can, crawling around the lounge room, keeping our body as close to the ground as we can, okay? Let's go, we're gonna be big lizards. We wanna catch some dinner. So get down low. Let's go, Grommies. That's it. Stay low. Stay low, Grommies. Cool.
Lock those claws on again, Grommies. Halfway there.
Come on. Let's go.
10 to go. Push it out.
This is a good one, Cam. I'm sweating already.
Nice.
Woo. All right. Next we got the kicking horse, okay? So then we go down onto our fourth. Kick. You can do one leg or you can do two legs. Depends how skillful you are, okay? Just do what you can. It's a little bit easier to do one leg. But if you want to try the two, give it a go, okay? So get ready. Okay, here we go. One, two, and double. Here we go. One, two, and double. That's the way. Come on, Grommies. Big horse kicks. That's the way. Whoa, my legs are burning. Woo! Come on, let's dig deep. Feeling it today. Woo! That's it, big kick. That's the way. Come on. Oh. Oh, wow. Good work, Grommies.
Renee says seal stretch, Chris.
Seal stretch.
Maybe okay. Something for the back.
Hey?
Stretch the back out.
That could be a good one, okay? I'll do my best to describe the seal. Let's maybe go down on our hands and knees and arch back like a seal. Come forward, clap our flippers. Lean back. Arf, arf. Okay, let's go, Grommies. 30 seconds, lean back. Keep your stomach nice and tight. Come forward. Let's clap our flippers together like a seal. Lean back. Clap our seal flippers. Lean back. Hold your stomach tight. That's the way. Good work, Grommies. Lean back. Seal. That's the way. Good work. And then seals do a little worm. Into the water. There we go.
Juiced up seal.
One juiced up seal. Okay. Next we got the crab walk. Okay. So crabs walk sideways, guys. So we're gonna get low and do some crab walks. Get your nippers out ready. Okay. Get the nippers going. 30 seconds of crab walks. Woo! Take some deep breaths. We're almost there. Let's go, Grommies. Come on, side walks. Get the nippers going. Back the other way. Woo! That's the way, Grommies. Doing awesome. Get the nippers up high. Crawl to the side. Crab crawl. Crab crawl. That's it. Halfway. Woo! Come on, Summer. You can do it. Oh. My legs are sore. Almost there, guys. One. Stop. Good job. Crab walks. Okay, what do we got next?
We've got a request from Ali and Harry. They want to run really fast like a cheetah.
Okay, let's go, cheetahs. Let's do it.
Good work, boys. Thanks for that one.
Thanks for that, guys. Great suggestion. So just like a cheetah, fastest animal in the planet, let's run them as fast as we can for 30 seconds. Come on, Grommies. Let's go. Come on. Be a cheetah. We've got to catch our prey. Zebras are fast. Deers are fast. Come on, Grommies.
Go, 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 go.
Push hard.
We have some high knees. Yeah.
Yeah. Come on. Go fast. Dig deep. Dig deep. We've got 5 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Woo. 2, 1. Great work. Grommies halfway there. Grab a drink. Have a rest. Take some deep breaths. And we'll go back through and do our other 10 animals. Great start. Woo. Killing it. What an awesome way to start the day. Get the bodies moving. Feel loose. Heart pumping. Brain focused, brain switched on.
Great work, Grommies.
Big day of homeschool today, guys. Monday, start of a fresh week. You would have got the hang of it last week. A little practice run, so this week you can do even better. Do your best you can for your parents to pay attention and learn as much as you can, okay? Really important time to switch on and really learn from your parents, okay? They're all full of knowledge, full of great ideas and information, so make sure you listen up. So we got, what did Eden and Jules want? The cobra and downward dog?
Downward dog and anaconda.
Downward dog and anaconda, okay? So 30 seconds of downward dog, guys, which is just hands out in a big bridge like this. Put our head down between our arms. 30 seconds can you press play on the timer. Get ready, Grommies. Downward dog.
Set.
3, 2, 1. That's it. Good work, Grommies. Let's see if we can hold it. Big downward dog, big bridge. If you want to do it, you can pedal your feet a little bit. Get a nice stretch down the back of our legs here. That's it. Downward dog. Woo! Stretch it out, this one feels good. Been using our legs all heat. That's the way, Grommies. Push hard. Downward doggy. Woo! Woo! Good work.
We've got lots more requests coming in, Chris. We've got Harry first up, he wants a rhino.
Harry wants a rhino. Oh, geez.
And we got angry cat and a chicken.
Angry cat and a chicken. Okay, so let's go to the rhino first. If I'm guessing what a rhino is, Harry, we're going to go charge. So we're going to stomp our feet and we're going to charge forward. Okay, yeah. And back.
Love
charge
it.
Our feet up. Go. Okay, ready? Steady. Let's be rhinos. Let's do it. Start those fingers. Charge.
Ooh.
Get the big horns out. Come on, wind it up. Charge like a rhino. That's it. Come on, Grommies. Deep, strong, brave rhino. That's it.
Go hard.
Come on. Let's go. Rhino. That's it. Forward back. Charge it up. Let's go. Yes. Come on, Grommies. Be the rhino. Take him down. Woo, what was next? The chicken.
Go chicken and then angry cat.
Alright, so chicken. Let's put our arms up. We're gonna walk around the yard scratching our feet and doing the chicken, okay?
Maybe really get those wings going, get those shoulders and chest moving.
Good idea. Okay, we need to find lots of chook feed. Scratch lots of grass up. Let's go, chickens. Hands ready. Let's go, here we go. Come on. That's the one. Thanks for the request. I don't feel silly doing this one at all. This is perfect. Maybe I am the chicken in real life. Who knows? That's it, come on. Go, chickens. Oh, here comes my owner with a shotgun. He wants some dinner. All right.
Angry cat.
Angry cat.
Angry.
Okay, I might be a big cat. What do you reckon?
It's a good idea.
I'll be the biggest cat there is. Let's go. Down on all fours. There we go. Down. Alright. Let's go, Grommies. Come on, crawl. And attack. Be the angry cat. That's it, we need dinner. That's it, Grommies. He's the angry cat. Nice work.
We got another request, a bumblebee.
A bumblebee? That's a bit of a tricky one. How do you think I can do that one, Cam?
Oh. I guess bumblebees are fast, you got fast feet going, maybe fast hands.
Yeah, let's put our hands out, flap our little bumblebee wings. Okay, we're going to go back, round and round from flower to flower, okay? Don't forget to buzz. Get some honey. Flap your wings real fast. Keep flapping, otherwise we'll fall out of the sky. Come on, flying round. That's it, Grommies. Keep going.
Woo! We got a worm. The worm.
The worm.
Renee says the worm.
Okay.
This will get the core going.
Let's see if we can do the worm. The best way to do it will be starting forward. Down. Push yourself back out. Yeah. Okay?
Love it.
Do your best for a worm. I'll finish off with my breakdancing worm. Nice and fast. Okay, get ready. You're going up, let's be a worm. Go backwards. That's it. And then we'll go forward. That's it, works the arms, works the core. Woo! Works the back. That's it. And back. That's it, good stuff, Grommies. Nice work. Jules, you can do the breakdancing one. Alright. Any more requests there, Cam?
That's it for now.
That's it for now, sweet. Okay. Let's go back to the baboon. Okay? When a baboon gets angry, he puts his arm above her head. Okay, scratches on his arms. Let's go. So get down low, arms up. Walk in. That's it. Be the angry baboon. That's it, Grommies. Arms up. Someone stole your banana, you're really angry. Come on, Grommies. Almost there. Yes. Good job. Doing awesome, Grommies. This is great. I'm feeling it. Let's do the Cobra. Slow things down a little bit. Put in a drink. Whew.
YouTube music.
So just starting on your tummy. Made by YouTube. You'll find playlists and then we just push up from today's biggest and stretch our back. It's all down.
Download the YouTube
push up
and get a trial of music free.
Like a Cobra.
Restrictions
about apply. To strike, okay? Push up. Big angry Cobra. 3, 2, 1. Okay, up. 3, 2, 1. Come on, Grommies. Push up. That's it. Come on, let's go. Build those muscles. Build the strength. That's the way. Woo. That's it. Great job, Grommies. Doing awesome. Well done.
On the clock, sorry, mate.
Good work, Grommies. Okay. Let's go. The kicking horse again, okay? So down on our hands and feet. Big kick, okay? Big kick like a horse, 1, 2, and then the double. All right, get ready. Let's go. Big kick, come on. Kicking horse, double. Single, single, double. Come on, Grommies, kick hard. That's the way. That's it, come on, Grommies, dig deep. That's the way, double. Good work. Woo! Feel the burn. Push through. Keep pushing hard, Grommies. This is what we want to do. Want to sweat. Want to feel the burn. Want to get stronger. That's it.
We got Beck is asking for a fish. A fish will be good. I think really lots of rotating as they move through the water.
Yeah, okay. Good work.
And g'day, Phoebs. Phoebs says, hey, Daddy. Hey, Unca.
Hey, Phoebe. Thanks for joining. Okay, let's be a fish. Let's put our hands out. We're going to swim through the ocean. Move our whole bodies like a fish motion, okay?
Lots of twisting at the hips.
Ready? Let's go. You can be a shark if you want. Be a shark. Swimming through the ocean. That's it. Baby shark. Baby shark. With a baby shark. Back to a fish. Use those arms, use those hips. That's it. Good job, Grommies. One more. Swim, move the hips. Great work, Grommies.
Woo!
That is our session. Remember, if you got any photos or videos from the session, make sure you tag us in and send them to us. We're gonna have prizes every week for the best videos. And the Grommies doing the best workouts, okay? So tag us in, Juiced Up Groms, on your story or in your Facebook post. That'll be amazing. We love seeing you guys doing the workouts. It really inspires us. Grab a drink, and then we'll do a little warm down, okay, Grommies? Whew. Good stuff, Cam. So good to have you there, mate.
Well done, Chris. Thanks. Well done, Grommies. You guys are fantastic.
Good job.
We've got now to warm down.
Yeah, we're going to do a little bit of warm down.
Oh, I'm so puffed out back there reading all those questions.
Yeah, I reckon it must be hard back there. Got any good stretches for us, Cam?
All right, Grommies, so maybe you were down on the ground. Really stretch out those hemis. Push forwards. Front foot as far forward as you can. It's really going to stretch to the back legs and those butt muscles. Feels really good. Stretch it out after a physical workout. Yeah, swap
really,
your legs.
Really unleashed our inner animals there. That was insane, Grommies. Lots of new animals to work on, which was great fun. Thanks for all the suggestions.
Fantastic, I love it, mate. Oh. Moving like our inner animals. Alright, so that's the legs done. We've got next, maybe some
do our calves.
Reach down, grab your toes, pull yourself to the ground. Put your head straight to the ground, stretch hard. See if you can hold it for a good 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work.
Righto, guys, so maybe reach to the sky, so really stretch out those arms. All through your back, feel it going through your waist and tummy. Nice and high as you can. Really push up high with your palms. Tall grass. Pedal it out a bit if you want a little bit of a lean to each side. That's okay. You're going to really feel it down the sides then. Oh, it feels good. Back to the top as high as you can. Like you're pushing up against the sky and the ceiling. Shake it off a bit.
Good work, Rommies. Just loosen up our arms a bit. Slow low rotations. Like a big windmill.
Woo!
Good work. And we'll just go big, slow rotations all the way around. Like the sunrise and sunset. Down to the ground. Back up. Nice work. Really loosen up. Sway from side to side. Bring your arms down like a jellyfish. Just let your whole body go really heavy. And loosen up. Shake your tailbone.
Move those shoulders.
Get the whole body loose. What do you reckon we just finish off with a little fun dance, Cam?
Woo.
Get the whole body loose.
Woo!
Yeah, buddy.
It's Monday.
Monday.
What's tomorrow?
We got Adventure Tuesday tomorrow, guys. So bring your backpacks. Bring your walking sticks, we're going on an adventure, okay? If you got any awesome ideas that you'd like to do on your adventure, let me know. I can add those into the workout, okay? So bring your backpacks, bring your big hats. We're gonna be climbing mountains, going canoeing, going skiing, all sorts of really fun stuff. So get pumped for Adventure Tuesday.
That's right.
Let's finish off with our chant. Hands in, Cam. Any new people out there, we always finish off with chant, which is we are juiced up Groms, okay? So on the count of three, let's do it. One, two, three. We are juiced up Groms!
Woo!
Well done, awesome mate. Stuff, Grommies. Thanks, Cam.
Well done, Grommies.
Have a great Monday. See you tomorrow at 9 a.m. Phew!